These people say that Nabi Kareem sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is dead and gone, ma'adallah. They say mayyit. And they relate to a verse of the Quran, وَمَا مُحَمَّدٌ إِلَّا رَسُولٌ قَدْ خَلَتْ مِنْ قَبْلِهِ الرُّسُولِ. Again, misinterpret. You know why? Without going in detail, see the translations, how they have done. Why I am showing you this is, do not rely on any translation of the Wahhabis. Let it be in English, Tamil or Urdu. Do not rely. If you can't understand the Holy Quran, no problem. You can protect your Iman. Protect your Iman. No need to go for the translation and spoil our Iman. Because if it was so easy to understand the Quran by referring to the translation, then why did Sayyiduna Imam Razi wrote Tafsir of Quran? Why did Imam Qurtubi wrote Tafsir of Quran? Why did Imam Suyuti wrote Tafsir of the Quran? Not only just one or two volumes, but 40, 50, 80 volumes of Tafsir has been written. So if it was so easy to understand Quran and Hadith just merely referring to the translation, what was the need for the Mufassirin to write the Tafsir of Quran? And that too in Arabic language? Tafsir of Quran, which is in Arabic, and that too in Arabic language? Why? This is because everyone is not able to understand the Holy Quran. And no one is able to understand the whole Quran except Nabi Kareem sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam. Do you want the proof for this? Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala has stated in Quran, وَلَوْ أَنَّ مَا فِي الْأَرْضِ مِنْ شَجَرَةِ نَقْلَامِ. If you take all the trees on the surface of this earth as your pen, how many trees are there? 100 trees? 1,000? Millions? It's a billions! Trees are in billions, in trillions on the surface of the earth. Allah Ta'ala stated, وَلَوْ أَنَّ مَا فِي الْأَرْضِ مِنْ شَجَرَةِ نَقْلَامِ. Take all your trees and make your pen. وَلَوْ أَنَّ مَا فِي الْأَرْضِ مِنْ شَجَرَةِ نَقْلَامِ وَالْبَحْرُ يَمُدُّهُ. And take the whole ocean as your ink. In a pen, a small pen, how many gallons of water is here? 10 gallon? 1 gallon? Maybe 1 or 2 drop of water. But from 1 or 2 drops of water, you can write 100, 200 pages. Am I right? So what about a gallon of water? How many pages you can write? What about a pond? What about a river? What about a sea? What about the whole ocean? How many pages can be written? Allahu Akbar. Allah Ta'ala stated, وَالْبَحْرُ يَمُدُّهُ مِنْ بَعْدِهِ سَبْعَةُ أَبْحُرٍ مَا نَفِدَتْ كَلِمَاتُ اللَّهِ. If you take even 7 oceans and start writing the tafsir of Quran, this will never end. All the 7 oceans will be vanished. All the trees of the earth will be finished. But the tafsir of Quran will never end, because this is kalam of Allah. And Allah Ta'ala stated in Quran, وَنَزَّلْنَا عَلَيْكَ الْكِتَابَ تِبْيَانًا لِكُلِّ شَيْءٍ. Oh my Habib sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the Quran which we revealed upon you contains everything in detail. Everything in detail. And Allah stated, الرحمن علم القرآن. Allah has taught Quran to His Habib sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. That book which is being taught is Quran, which contains everything in detail. The one who teaches is Allah, الرحمن. And the one who studies is Nabi Kareem sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. No shortage in the book, no shortage in the teacher, no shortage in the student. Then how come you say that Nabi Kareem sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is unaware of so and so thing? When Allah stated, oh my Habib, I am the one who taught you the whole Quran which contains everything. In other words, when you can't complete the tafsir of Quran by making use of all the trees, by making use of 7 oceans, when you can't complete the tafsir of the Quran, in other words, if you make use of all the trees, if you make use of 7 oceans and start writing the ilm of Muhammadur Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, this will never end. You cannot complete the prayers of Nabi Kareem sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Because when you are unable to complete the knowledge of our Nabi, how are you going to bound the limit for Nabi Kareem sallallahu alayhi wa sallam? Ma'adallahi rabbil alamin. May Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala protect our Iman. So my dear brothers, the way they have translated, وَمَا مُحَمَّدٌ إِلَّا رَسُولٌ, Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is no more than a messenger. That means he is just a simple person, only a messenger, nothing else. لَا حَوْلَ وَلَا قُوَّةَ إِلَّا بِاللَّهِ. And see the translation which is in English by Ala Hazrat Imam Ahmad Raza radiallahu anhu, where he says, وَمَا مُحَمَّدٌ إِلَّا رَسُولٌ. The real translation, ma and illa, the real translation in light of tafsir is given, Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is purely a Rasul of Allah. See the difference. He is no more than a messenger. and he is purely a messenger. Subhanallah, see the adab. So my dear brothers, once again, do not rely on the translation of Wahhabis. Refer to the translation of Ahlus Sunnah.